first. It's 7 minutes and 25 seconds. She never let me forget that. Not a single second. I'm older than her for the first time in my life. It feels weird. Lucy was an awesome sister. She made me feel safe, knowing I had her in my corner. I'm not sure my girlfriends would agree. All she wanted was for me to be happy. And Dad. And when he was ill, she was amazing. That's why it's so hard for me to imagine my life without her. It feels wrong. It feels like the center of everything has just been ripped out. I'm gonna miss you so much, Luce. Christmases, weddings, our birthday, all that stuff. You should be there for. I'm gonna try and be strong for you. I'm gonna try and hold it together, because that's what you would have done. You never gave up. And in a way, I mean, you will still be here. Because you and I, we've always been connected. Nothing's gonna break that. Nothing. Nothing. And if I'm lucky enough to have kids one day, I'm gonna tell them all about their brilliant Auntie Lucy. I promise you, as long as I live, you'll never be gone. Because you're in here. Goodbye. Love you.